Here we go to the Edco Waste Services Disposal. And I'm gonna just run this right on up here. And I'll probably shut it off because there's people here. But I'm unloading trash, buddy. Unloading trash. Talk to you in a minute. How's it going?
Pretty good.
Am I on it? Yep.
Are you on? What do you have in there, sir?
Trash, like from my house, like trimmings and bushes and.
You want that paint, chemical, treated wood, nothing like that?
One more time?
Treated wood, hazardous materials.
No, like press forward, like from a desk, stuff like that.
What city?
Lakeside.
Lakeside.
So 800 pounds is the magic number, huh?
Yeah, 800 pounds or less, 42. So right now, I'm going to give you a paper, so you're going to go inside, dump your trash, and then come back to the scale.
Yeah.
I'm going to hold the card.
Okay.
So in a second, the paper is not here.
Hello?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Come back.
Thank you. What can I do for you? About, you're looking at what? You think? Man, I'm gonna have to have exactly what you're looking for there. One more time? That's sold, I'm sorry. Thanks for calling. What's that?
Taking pictures of me?
No, I said, what's that?
Oh, what? Water.
Oh, it's to keep the dust down.
Yeah. What do we have?
Like household garbage and a couple desks and bushes.
Just go right next to the guy that just pulled back in.
The blazer?
Trailer, yeah. Keep it on this side.
On this side, yes, sir.
Yeah, for it. Thank you.
I do like doing this. Ever since I was a youth. And I'd come with my grandpa. I love dumps. I don't know why. Sprinter. I don't like that water coming down. I think that kind of blows. God, it stinks here. That ought to scare him. I got the basketball. That's what she said. Okay, well, I'm not kidding when I say there is quite a bit of trash here. And I am going to back it on up and do it onto it. What are you doing, breeder? And there's a thing on uhaul.com right now to where you can upload pictures of your move with your pet. Breeder, what are you doing? Hey, breeder! That wasn't me. But I think I'm in here. So I'm gonna leave that running for her. It's hot in here. I didn't think about that shifting. How come I just wanna back up and hit the brakes? I do. I'm gonna. That didn't do it. I figured I'd try. Figured what the hell, right? I didn't think it'd get rid of much. I sure hate to let it go, but too much stuff. Man, I don't know how I'm gonna get to my shovel. this I'm gonna keep. Man, I don't got a shovel. Oh, there it is. What a pain. Make yourself a hole. So much junk. I think it's faster unloading, for sure. I'm not looking forward to this one, but it is kingpin here. Oh, this is far off. Yeah, buddy. There's a lot of trash, buddy. A lot of trash. It's amazing. Yeah, this stuff's easier as a one-man job than a two-man job. That's a true fact. That's gonna make a mess. Wow. Thank you. I'm amazed my battery's lasted this long. So I'm gonna go ahead and shut it off here. And call it good. Wow! Look at that. Thanks for watching. We'll talk to you.